You the agent in charge of the case?
That's right. What can I do for you?
I'm here because I can't live with what I know anymore. Listen, this may sound a little bit crazy, but I know who the Godsend killer is.
What makes you think that?
You hadn't even heard me out yet, and already you doubt me.
They were raised to obey their father.
Go do some homework.
To love him. To trust him.
Night, boys. Sleep tight.
Don't let those bed bugs bite.
Until...
Wake up. I've got something to tell you.
Dad, what's wrong?
There are demons among us. I can see the demons while other people can.
I'm scared, Dad.
Nothing that crazy could be real.
The angel told me that God would be sending weapons.
Maybe you just dreamed it. Maybe you're not right in the head.
God will be sending a list of the first seven demons.
These are people's names.
And they'll look like people. They're not.
Dad made up this whole thing. Do you understand?
Well, if it has to be done, it has to be done.
Is that true?
Why would I make it up?
It's all a big lie.
I don't want to run away.
You are hiding something from me.
What is it you think I'm hiding?
When I lay my hands on them, I'll reveal them for what they truly are.
I got a pretty good idea what them bodies are.
I'll tell.
Craziest thing I've heard in a long time.
Check the rose garden.
I don't believe a word of it.
But it's true.
Bill Paxton.
Those were demons. Why can't you see that?
Matthew McConaughey.
Tell me the truth.
Sometimes truth defies reason.
You're crazy!
Only demons should fear me. You're not a demon, are you?